New York Jets right tackle. Mekhi Becton injured his right knee during practice Monday. The former first-round pick had surgery on that same knee and missed 16 games last season. Coach Robert Saleh said the injury doesn't appear to be severe, but Becton will have an MRI.